Hi, Mindy.
Hi.
Hi, Mindy.
So we will be using the bar countertop. You got your chairs, and then yeah, we'll have a real fantastic old time doing this. I need my music. Discombobulated this morning.
Did you guys put her mat down?
I bought my phone. Yeah. Good Lord.
One of those days.
One of those years. Really? If we're going to talk about it, it's been the year. Just kidding. I love this. Put your feet down, feet hip width distance. And then I want you to just close your eyes to start. And when you close your eyes, you'll kind of feel your body like sway back and forth a little bit. And just feel your body naturally kind of settling into the four corners of all feet. Just breathing more completely. Just noticing how it is you land. And then bend your knees, inhale your arms up. And on the exhale, ground and round. Do that again. Big inhale, reach up. And on the exhale again. One more time, big inhale. This time keep your chest lifted. Bring your arms to a low V, chin to chest, lift your left shoulder, right fingertips left like you're lifting your jawbone. Awesome, breath rolls in. And on the exhale, chin to the chest, right ear, right shoulder, reach the left fingertips away from you, and then jawline comes up just a hair. Good, and then stacking yourself back to center, start to lift your arms all the way above your head, and start to lift the knees up, 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 lift, lift, and up. So it's weird, my ankles are cool. You're probably going to be able to hear the swish of the pantsuit on the video. Lift and squeeze right here for 8, for 7. Why did you let me teach you guys? 6. I'm a crazy person. 5. You got it. 4. 3. I feel like it's just pure entertainment. 2. On 1, pull the knees to the elbows right here. So think about a little reverse crunch again, drawing your chest slightly towards your knees. Exhale, exhale, you have feet. For 7, for 6, for 5, for 4, for 3, good, for 2. Just hold your arms right in front of your shoulders. See if you can pull your knees up to your elbow level right here. You have 8, 7, 6. We're going to extend the leg and the toe in 4, 3, 2, on 1. We're going to tap down and down. Little bicep curls right here for 8. You should feel your arm muscles activate. 6, 4. I don't know what happened to 5. 4, 3, 2, on 1. Take your arms to goalpost. Yeah, a little twist right here. Exhale, exhale. Is it weird that like on Fridays I breathe a sigh of relief so I don't have to memorize anything more for my third grader's homework? Twist, twist. Awesome. 8 more counts. You have 8, 7, 6, 5. High knee run or keep marching in 3, 2. Let's go. Hop, hop, hop.
Ooh, you weren't expecting that, were you?
Oh, I like the pants. 8, 6, for 4, 3, 2, up a touch right here, up a touch, up, and up. Stretching the hip flexors, but keep it short, lift, and lift. Breathe up, scream up, you have 8, 6, we'll do speed bags in 4, 3,
did I forget 7 again?
Yeah. Up, down, up, down.
Do you want me to add back 7, Aaliyah?
8, 6.
That's a dancer's count. 3, 2,
sink low. Hands to heart. Squeeze your palms together. Down and up and inch right here. Lower and lift. So gradually we're gonna just getting closer to the ground, right? Squeezing your palms, elbows right in hand for 4. Very good for 3. For 2, hold it down on 1, tap left elbow and center, and right elbow and center. Exhale, and inhale. center for eight. Good for seven. Yes, yes, six, no, it's fine. For five. For four. For three. For two. Awesome. On one, take a big inhale breath. On your exhale, take your hands down, put your feet back behind you for a high plank. First high plank of the day. Spread your fingertips up. Press the back of the knees up. Press the heels forward and back. So stretching your calves and then strengthening as you press forward, forward and back right here for eight. So really press down. Grow the lines of the elbows a little bit longer. Eyes go forward. You have four. For three, can you keep rocking as you pull your left ankle on top of your right here? For eight, good. For seven, for six, there's five, for four. Yeah, this is warm. This is a warm suit, too. Awesome. On one, take your right ankle, left ankle for eight. Good, good. For seven, we're going to do that again. In six. For five, I like it. I like it. For four. For three, we're going to cross again to the other side. Then we're going to add something after four counts. We cross. For four. For three. For two. Hold it forward. Pull your left knee to left elbow and pulse and squeeze and press and hold. You have eight, seven, six. For five, there's four, three. Now listen, take your left knee into the mat, left toe off the mat, and start to spiral your right fingertips and the blade of your right foot high. We come up in it, and down in it, and lift, and lower. So you're flexing your foot. See if you can bring your eyes upward to challenge your balance. You're challenging your outer hip right here. You have eight. Good, good. For seven, so press into your left hand. See if you can get a little bit higher. For four. Good, good. For three. For two. Awesome. Hold and point the toe on one. See if you can take tiny blueberry-sized circles forward and around. For eight, seven, for six, for five, four, three, two, and switch. For eight, seven, for six, for five. There's four, three, two. Tap the ground and lift three times. It's tap, tap, hold. Tap, tap, squeeze. Lower, lower, lift. Soften, soften, press. There's eight, eight, lift. For seven, eight, six. We're going to take our right arm by your ear and then pull our knee to our elbows. That's in four, in three, in two. Awesome. Tap, tap, and hold. Bring your right arm by your ear and then pull the elbow in and out right here. Just a little side body cut. The piece de resistance to finish. Eight. For seven. Good, good. For six. I like this song because they just took every word that rhymes with Winnebago and they put it in the song. For three, it's very creative. For two, hold the end on one. Eight times. For eight, seven. For six, we're going to shoot back to plank in four, three, two. On one, inhale, make it long, and then exhale, make it strong. High plank, heels forward and back. For eight, for seven. For six, five, got it, four, right ankle on top of left, and two, awesome, on one, left and sorry, cross, right ankle on left, as you pull forward and back, for four, for three, for two, and then pull that right knee to the right elbow, you have eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and then hold it tight. Soften your right knee down. Right toe comes off the mat. Blade of the left foot and the left fingertips fire up. And then with a flexed foot, lift that pink ankle all the way towards the ceiling, up and down. Make sure you're making your right arm really long. Your eyes lift up nice and strong for four. For three, you got it, two. And then holding, point your toes, circle forward and around, eight. For seven, good, good, six. For five, there's four, three, two, back and around, you have eight. For seven, again, press down, pull the left rib cage a little bit longer and taller, four. For three, we'll add on, in two, Awesome. Hold. Tap, tap, squeeze on one. Inch, tap, tap, lift. Tap, tap, squeeze. You have eight. Inch, lift. Seven, seven, squeeze. For six, six, press. Five, five, lift. For four. For three. For good. There's two. Two, lift. Hold the up left arm by ear. In, pull out. Knee to elbow. Reach it long for eight. For good. For seven. You're almost there. For six. For five. You got this. Four. For three. For two. Hold it tight on one. For eight. Seven. We're going to take it long and strong. In six. In five. In four. Three. Two. Hold one. Inhale. Make it long. Exhale, make it strong. Big inhale right here. Knees or toes. We have narrow arms push-ups. We go down for two and up for two. Lower down for two. Exhale, lift. Three more. Take it down for two and lift for two. Chin out, heels forward. Up, up. Two more. Down. Good birthday girl. Up. One more. Take it down and pulse and squeeze and press. For four, three, two, drip your belly down, lift your toes, interlace your fingertips behind your spine, lift your chest. Now start to beat the legs. It's inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, two more, inhale, two, three, four, exhale, one more, the left fingertips will go by your ears. Exhale, two, three, take it, inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, now take your eyes over your right fingertip, exhale, two, three, two more, inhale, two, three, four, and exhale, two, three, one more, inhale, two, three, four, and exhale, two, three, and switch, inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, inhale, two, three, four, and exhale, one more count right here. Inhale, two, three, four, exhale, arms by ears, kick slam. Inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, three more. Inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, two more. Inhale, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, one more. Inhale, two, three, four, and exhale, two, three. And then take your hands underneath your shoulders, toes underneath your heels. Take a strong exhale breath. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Walk it right and left right here for eight. That should feel really good on your outer hips. For three, two, hold downward facing dog. Inhale your right toe high to the sky. Tap down, lower. Soften. Now remember, don't let your left heel come with this movement. Left foot is reaching towards the ground. For two. Awesome. Hold it up on one leg. Inhale. On the exhale, bring your knee, foot right in between your hands. Tap your back knee. We take it in and back. Exhale, inhale. Try not to let the knee come with the movement, right? Then stay perpendicular to the ground below you, challenging the glute muscle. Eight. Good, good. Seven. Yes, yes. Six. For five. You got this. Four. For three. For two. And then step all back on one. Keep your weights down and lift your arms right by your ears for a little stretch. Let your back heel lift high. Let your hips reach low. And then let your heart lift up into your heart, a thumb space. Again, my wrists feel very cool right now with that breeze and my ankles only. Take a big inhale breath. And on the exhale, take your left elbow, hook your right thigh, take your palms together and look over your right shoulder. Of course, if you had a deeper practice, you wanted to follow expanding the arms, refining underneath your hips, you could as well. But remember, everybody's looking back behind them for three breaths. And for two breaths, that's your exhale. So let the inhale be warrior two. Right knee forward into the right pinky toe. Tail drips down, low belly pulls in. You're really reaching the fingertips out of the shoulders as you sit your hips a little bit lower. Inhale, right palm comes up, lift, reverse. On the exhale, windmill, high to low push-up, back bend and upward facing dog, and then chin to the chest, downward facing dog. Inhale, your left toe lifts with a new song, we'll tap, and lift, and tap, and lift, for eight, and squeeze, for seven, and lift, for six, and press. For five, remember, right heel mashing downward. For four, for three. Good, good, two. Hold me up on one, two, tight and little. Squeeze for eight, seven. We'll step it forward in six, five, four, three, two, hold one. Step your left foot right in between your thumbs. Back heel stays nice and high as your arms come right by your ears. And then squeeze your pinky fingers in so your thumbs can reach out and your heart can lift up. Three, rest to sink a little bit lower. Back heel a little bit higher. Back the weight of your front knee moving forward. Take an inhale back. Take your right elbow, flip it across your left thigh as you prayer twist. So remember, you're looking past your shoulder and the back. If you want to extend your arms tops and bottom, you can. Or taking the hands to shake underneath your hips. Three breaths in here. And lift for two more breaths. And then take the back heel down. Inhales, warrior two. Left knee forward into the left pinky toe. Tailbone tugs underneath you. Fingertips stretch. Now the shoulders soften as well as the hips. Then let the left palm come up. Inhale, reverse warrior. Eyes can be up or down. Three breaths right here, stretching from your wrist all the way to the left hip. Two more breaths. And on the exhale, high to low, push up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through the upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward to high plank again, this time for wide arm push ups. Fingertips are in from the heels to the hands. We go down for two and lift for two. We lower and lower and press and lift. Four more. Down, down and lift. Lift three more, soften, soften, and reach. Reach two hands down, down, and up. One more. We pulse for eight, for seven, for six, for five, for four, three, two. Inhale, high planks. Exhale, downward facing dog. Walk your toes all the way to your hands. Take your feet hip width distance. Grab your weight. Roll your shoulders up and down the spine. Please ski slope the spine right here. Knuckles together, elbows wide. And we take it up for two and down for two. Inhale, breathe the chest open. Exhale, squeeze it down. Inhale, inhale. Now let's add a heel right here, right heel. Up for two and down. You should feel that calf raise using your chin left side and down. You should feel that little pinch in the calf at the top of the movement. And down, down for more. Up, up, and down, down. Three more. Up. Up, good. Down, down, two more. Up, up, and down. One more. Take it up. Hold the left heel up and down. And up by your heels down and up for eight. You're good for seven. Yes, yes, for six. For five. Four. For three. For two. Awesome. Hold it down on one from here. Pull the elbows back. For two, and then reach forward for two. Squeeze back, back, and four, four. Now, if you have shoulder injury, your weight might go a little bit more down from the shoulder. If you don't, reach your arms forward a little bit more. Pull, pull, and then lift the left heel, and then pull, pull, and then lift the right heel as you press forward. Exhale, exhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale three more times. Take it, inhale. And exhale, two more. Inhale, and exhale, beautiful. One more, inhale, and exhale with both heels. Up, and down, four more times. Inhale, exhale, three more, reach, and pull, super smooth. Two more, lengthen, and soften. One more, reach, hold the reach, drop your heels, drive your car soft into your knees. Ooh. Ooh, eight, for seven, shoulder party, six, for five, for four, three, two, hold bicep curls right here, curl, release, curl, release, eight, we're gonna be out of the shoulders, and seven, good, good, for six, for five, you got it, four, for three, yes, for two, and then hold the extension on one. Inhale, your arms go up, weights go together as you bend. Extend right here. Soften with your knees, low belly scoops in, right? See if you can squeeze your elbows more around your temples. Low belly tight, tight, tight as you bend and reach for four. Jerk it three. You got it two. Awesome. Hold the up on one. From here, we take a lat pull down and then press and lift onto the toes. Take it down and then lift. Little calf raises down toward your elbows, hitting your rib cage. Exhale, exhale. Inhale, inhale. Three more. Exhale. Act like you're doing pulling. Remember when you used to think weights at the gym were cool? And you pull that bar, attach the cable down. Think of yourself doing that right here. So really pinching your elbows into the side body. Feel that difference? Two more. Take it down, down, and up. One more. Pull that cable down, and then just little tiny pulls right here. So you're squeezing past your rib cage right here. Knees are bent, abs are nice and tight. And how you doing? Yeah. Arm section, big section. Pull and squeeze for four, three, two. Now press the knuckles back, back and forward, all while holding tiny little pennies underneath your elbows that you don't want to lose. Back and forth for eight. Good, good, seven. Yes, yes, for six. Strengthening our rotator cuffs for four, three, two, and then pull forward. Lift the heels as you send your knuckles back behind you. Let's get into the back body. Up, down, up, down. So balancing on your toes, causing your abs to fire even more deeply. Ski soap spines, tail still stay stacked. Up, down, lift low for eight, for seven. Good, good, for six, for five, for four, for three, for two. Hold the up on one, in, and squeeze right here for eight. Good, good, for seven. Yes, yes, for six. Long spine, hips go lower, heels go higher for four. For three, we'll combine this in two. Awesome, hold the in, up and in on one. We take it up an inch, in an inch. Heels can go higher, hips can dig a little lower. Ooh, challenging your balance right here as you find that shape. For eight, for seven, good, good, six. We have one more set, don't worry, five. You got it, four. Last eight counts are coming in, three. For two, awesome. Hold the up, hold the in, and just flip it. Last eight, last seven, good for six, for five, there's four, for three, good, good, two, awesome. Weighted jacks right here. We take it up, down. Now here's your option, step tapping right here. Tap or jack, up and up for eight, for seven. Good, good, for six, for five, you got it, four, for three, two, now step your feet wide, bring that battle rope in, pull, 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 let your heart rate fly a little bit higher, finishing out these arm section right here, for eight, for seven, good, good, six, for two, for five, for four, for three, for two. Awesome little football run right here. Go, go. Fast, fast. Ooh, I'm out of this. Eight, seven, six, last five. We'll stretch it four, three, two, and on one. Take your weights down. Then take your left arm across your chest. Bring your knees. Every time I do arm section and bar, I'm always so completely blown away how high your heart rate will go during it. Right? It's amazing. It really is. Take your left arm behind you. Take a big inhale breath. Take a little side stretch to your right. Amazing work. It's a tough section to get through. Then come back to center. Keep the right arm in front of your chest. Turn forward right towards you. I feel like this is from a movie, but I don't... Is it?
It sounds like
it. You know what it sounds like to me? I think it sounds like the soundtrack to The Greatest Showman. But it's not. I know it's not in it, as you see to the left. But it kind of sounds like a song that could be in it. Awesome. Then one more stretch. Just say, let your fingertips hand it back. Squeeze your palms together. Lift your chest as you bring your knees. And congratulations. You made it. Leg work. So again, remember when you're at your bar, or in our a bench tabletop, that you're not leaning into the bar. So even when you're taller, when you bend your knees, you just want that little stability point to hold on to. So from here, click your heels together, toes are together, one hand on your, just to balance on your countertop, and then lift your heels, and then bend your knees forward and pull your tail underneath you. Good. So just fingertips lightly pianoing on the bar.
I still say bar because I just taught a bar for 7 years ago. Tail underneath you, heels go high, hips go low. I think my mic just went out. Let's use lower and lift right here. It's down and up and lower and lift. You're really thinking. I saw Mina yesterday at the 7 o'clock class, and she was doing it so perfectly. Just having that back that just slides down an imaginary wall. So your ears, shoulders, your hips, and your heels are just like in one linear line. Lower, squeeze, lift. Now what starts to happen in the body is as we get more fatigue, we start to try to lean forward or lean back too much, right? So we're putting ourselves in like that perfect sizzle position, right? The place of most resistance if you lower and lift. Can you bring your mat a little bit closer, maybe? Yeah, that might help a little bit. Better? Yeah. For 8. Seven. In addition to my sun sail, I think I'm going to invest in a bar we can just line up against. Four. For three, squeeze. For two, hold it down on one. We might not need the sun sail very much longer, though.
Right.
It's not, it might feel good to be in the sun, actually. Down, up, lower, lift. But my idea was like we have a sun sail in our backyard, and they're just cables attached to our palm trees. So my idea was like, would anybody really notice if I just put the cables up there and then attach the sun sail every class? I don't think so.
No.
8, 7, totally legal. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it down. Now just squeeze your hips and circle to the left. Now while you're doing this, your knees are going to try to come unglued. Don't let them. Tight, right? And you can see when you squeeze your knees together even more, it deepens the contraction, especially when you roll your hips forward. For 8, for 7, for 6, chest stays nice and lifted. For 5, for 4, for 3, oh my goodness, for 2, and then pause center and circle the other direction. Circle. Are your heels as high as they started? Are your hips as low as they started, right? These are the questions you can start asking yourself. Asking yourself. For 4. For 3. For 2. Hold it center 1. Drop down for 3. We take it down. 2. 3. Deep roll up. Your quads should feel like they hate me right now. Yeah. Your quads are saying, wanting to send hate mail to me. Take it down. 2. Times, take it lower, 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 head tuck, 2 more down, don't worry, we'll be out of the quads momentarily, 1 more, and take it down, hold it down, and just tap the knees, this is your last set, for 8, 7, but you're not going to get any rest, for 4, 3, 2, and then hold the knees together, sink the heels down, the hips down, and your fingertips still just can stay karate chopped or piano to the bar, down an inch, up an inch. So now we let go of the contraction here, right? And now you're going to start feeling the contraction here. Take it down and up, and hips lower, and lift right here. So ski slip spine will help you get deeper into the glutes. Remember, bring the weight not forward with the knees, but back with the hips. For 8, good, good. For 7, yes, yes. For 6, you like that, Aaliyah? You like that? For 4, down, down. For 3, good, good. For 2, hold this down on 1, create a deeper pulse right here. For 8, for 7, yes, yes, 6. For 5, you got this. 4, for 3, keep pulsing. 2, peel your right heel off the ground and pulse. For 8, even though your knees aren't touching, can you still think if there was a plane of glass between your knees that you're pulling everything inward? Can you think about that, like a midline? For 4, 3, 2, lift the right toes. For 8, 7, keep bringing the weight back in the heel. For 4, 3, 2, let hold it, right foot taps, and pulls it in, it taps, and pulls it in. For 8, and squeeze. For 7, right to your belly. For 6, exhale. For 5, exhale. For four, exhale. For three, exhale. For two, exhale. And on one, hold it in and pull. Now press your hands down. Press them firmly down to draw your navel spine. For eight, for seven, this is always so hard for me. Six, so press them, create that muscle tone. For four, for three, for two, hold it on one, step the right foot back, knee bent, extend that left leg, that should feel good. Bend, little push, bend. You're like, that doesn't feel good. For eight, but better than it was. Seven, good, good. For six, for five, you got it. Four, for three, for two, hold that left knee to re-bend and tap the right knee on one. We take it down and up right here. It's lower and lift. Now, you can put as much pressure of your hands into the bar as you want to, because now we're not using them for balance. We're building muscle resistance for a muscle to work against now as we lower and lift. For eight, everybody feeling this? For seven, or you're like, oh yeah. For six, for five, you got it. Four, for three, good, good, two. We can tap low on one, teeny tiny little taps. Remember, your nose is still over your left toes as you tap. For eight, seven, for six, for five, for four, three, two. Extend the leg and tap left foot and forward, left foot and forward. Your arms are still at a micro bend, pressing into your bar. You have eight, good, good, seven, whoo, six, for five, and four, both toes will go back behind us in a modified plank. For two, awesome, hold the back on one. We're gonna press our chest down, and then we're gonna roll our hips back. We're gonna come up, down, lift, pull back, take it up, down, lift, pull back, take it up, down, lift, pull back, take it up, down, lift, pull back, three more, up, down, lift, pull back, two more, up, down, lift, pull back, one more, up, hold it down, come up and down, come up and down as we lift and lower. You have eight, good, good. For seven, yes, yes, for six, there's five, get it, got it. Four, for three, for two, awesome, hold it down, pulse it down, and you have eight, then we're going to reverse this whole set. Six, for four, yay, three, two, up and down again. For six, for five, for four, for three, woo, two, awesome, I can't stop, high plank, and you're going to tap, sorry, micro bend as you tap the right foot forward and back, micro bend in the elbows. So you're still curling the abs in. Tap it forward and back and forward and back. You have eight. You have seven. There was six. Ooh. Five. Holy guacamole. Four. It's going to get better, I promise. Three. For two. Awesome. Hold it forward on one from here. Left knee taps and tap it low. Remember, you're still pressing weight into your bar to train your core in and up towards your spine. Eight. Six, four, three, slow it down, down and up an inch, down an inch, up and lower and lift. I have an aunt over here, but it's not my aunt. It's aunt. I haven't seen my aunt in a while. I know. Four, for three, we'll bend, extend that right leg in two. Awesome, one, bend, extend. You have eight, ooh, seven. But somehow it feels a little bit better than what you're just doing. For four, for three, for two. Awesome, and then hold the up on one. Pull your left knee in and in. Squeeze, squeeze. I'm laughing so hard, Mina, because I looked at those rocks and I was like, that's so something my kids would do, would be like to take rocks. And then they were here last night with their friends, and I bet
it was them.
I bet it had to be them, because they do things like that. For eight, seven, six, for five, for four, three, two, extend, and pull. That was their birthday present to you. It was those rocks. Inhale and
yesterday
exhale.
There was only
eight.
One.
Good, good, yeah. Seven. Yes, yes, for six, for five, you got it. Four, Yes, yes, three. Good, good for two. Awesome. Step the feet together on one. Take your hips down as you pulse and pulse right here. Now, start bringing the weight back into your heels. Make sure your chest is not your chin and nice and lifted. They came here at night to play friends with their happy with their friends. And Ryder calls me with this whole plan. He's like, I need a flashlight, I can't find my hockey stick, all this stuff. I'm like, okay, I'll just bring my phone. It has a flashlight. You can go right here down and up an inch. Take it, lower an inch, and lift. And so then Mike was leaving to go watch the games. So I was like, can you grab them? And sure enough, Ryder had left his hockey stick in Mike's truck. But it's such, he's like Mike in that way, just so down and up. But they, like, he was ready to search the grounds for the hockey stick. Lower and lift. Last eight. How you doing? Last here. Seven. You're here, right? For six. Good, good. Five. For four. For three. For two. Now listen, inhale all the way up on the toes and pulse it down. Oh, we're not going to do the whole thing, but just a little bit. Pulse it down. Pulse. Pulse. Squeeze. We'll tap the knees right here for eight, seven, six, for five. Upright spine, three, two, drop down for three. It's down, two, three. Tuck and roll, two more. Take it down, two, three. Tuck and roll, one more. Down, two, three. And tuck, take it down, now circle left, and circle for four, three, two, opposite direction, I don't know what I just said, for three, for two, and pulse, and squeeze, and press, you have an inch left, three, two, one, down and up an inch, for four, and lift, for three, you have a grand finale, hold in two, and that will finish thigh work, hold heels high, arms to the sky, for eight, seven, six, for five, for four, three, two, and one. Take your right ankle, hand to your ankle and stretch. How's it your life? That was a big set. Huey, you with me? Okay, making sure we don't lose you. And then switch. Yeah, I think it'd be nice, honestly, once it's a little cooler, to move it more like there, with the sun shining on us. It's just when it's heat and sun, it just feels like it's beating on you. Well, and it's also in the shade, probably 7 degrees cooler than it is in the sun. So, okay, glute work. Yes, we are going to do outer glute work in horse pose today. So you don't need your bar, but you do need your mat. So you're going to face me, and then we're going to all turn. So I'm not going to be mirroring you. We're going to all turn over our left shoulder. So we're all looking at each other's backs. Oh, that's my left shoulder. And then step your left foot wide. See, I go through my entire life thinking my other side is my other side for being a fitness professional. Take your hands to your heart, and then bend your knees over your toes. So you should feel a totally different sensation than you did at the bottom. You should feel this more in your outer glutes right here, especially if you're tugging your tailbone. You can maybe take one hand to your belly, one hand to your tail, and really slide your tail underneath you as you take your hands to your heart down and up and in. So squeeze your palms, let your low belly come in up, let your heart be lifted up into your thumb, right? So while you're doing this work, you should feel not really so much from anything you did at the bar. We want a totally different muscle group for our hands. Good, good. For seven. Why are you laughing only at six? For five. I love you. For four. For three. For two. Hold it down on one. It wasn't the same when you were in Tahoe. Let's take eight. For seven. Squeeze your palms, elbows wide, and hit six. Little belly tucked in. Tailbone reaches down. Chest lifts up. Four. Good, good, three. Keep pulsing. For two. Right heel lifts on one. Keep the pulse so your heel is high. You will feel more stretch in your inner thighs, more strength in your outer right hip. You have eight. You have six. You have four. Three. Two. And hold and press the knee back. Eight. Good, good. Seven. Yes, yes. For six. For five. Whole belly still firing as the knee presses back and back. For four, three, two, down, double, back right here, it's down, knee back, back, lower, knee back, back, soften, and back, back and lower, and back, back for four, back, back for three, back, back for two, back, back, hold it out, hold it back, and alternate the heels. Just alternate the heels, left and right for eight. Good, good, for seven. For six, upright spine, elbow tucks. For four, split feet. For two, and on one, let your left heel stay lifted and just a little pulse. Down and up. And lower, lift for eight. For seven, so focused but still breathing mindfully, right? Lower, and pulse right here. Heel higher and slower. For four, for three, for two, hold the one, has to lift back, and back, and back. And don't let your tail come up into it, right? It's the tail creating resistance for the glute. For eight, seven, six, for five, for four, three, two, down, double, back right here. It's lower, back, back, lower, and back, back, soften, and down, back, and lower, and back, back for four, back, back for three, back, back for two, back, back, hold it out, hold it back, now lift both heels, and little pulse right there, little press, little squeeze. You're still trying to work the knees over your second ankle, elbows wide and high for eight, good, good for seven, yes, yes, for six, for five, you got it, four, it's about to get better, and three, and two, hold it down, now push both knees back, four, back, four, for a single butterfly, seven, for six, for five, we're trying to four, three, two, down, double, back, take it down, and back, back, lower, and back, back for eight, back, back for seven, back, back for six, back, back for five, back, back for four, grand finale, hold, and three, and back, back, and two, and back, back, hold it down, come back with the heel in the arms, for eight, seven, six, our right foot is going to step forward, in three, two, hands to the heart, step over, right foot forward, grab your weights and make yourself way onto your butt, take your hands to your thighs, take your big inhale breath, prepare, and on the exhale, suction cup your navel spine and roll your tailbone off the mat, for four, three, two, when you reach the top, inhale, go down for four, three, two, let's take this to a count. Inhale, prepare, exhale, come up. For two, one, and lower, and lift, and lower. So we went from the side of the glutes to the bottom of the glutes right here. And hamstrings up, and down. So really squeeze the hip bones towards the top of the ceiling. Down, even more. Up, and down. Down, one more, up, hold the up, come up an inch and down an inch. Eight, good, good. For seven, for six, anchor into the inner balls of the feet. So it's almost like you're squeezing a Pilates ball between your knees. For four, for three, good, good. For two, hold the up on one, keeping that knee squeezing and lift. For eight, good, good. For seven, anchor your shoulders, anchor your head, small mouse house underneath your neck. For four, good, good, breathe. Yes, yes, for two. Keep pulsing. Let your right heel come off your mat. Don't move the toe, just lift the heel. For eight, this will create more resistance in the hamstring if you don't move the toe. Four. Yes, yes, three. Good, good, two. On one, switch right heel down, left heel. Eight. For seven. Oh my goodness. Six. For five. You got it. Four. For three. For two, both heels high, press in and lift right here. For eight, for seven, yes, as heels higher, hips higher, toes go down even more. Four, for three, for two, hold the up on one, knees in and out. Step eight, and out, for seven, and out, for six, release. For five, and out, squeeze, soften, three. For two, hold the knees together. Now pulse the hips up, up, up. Lift, 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 lift. Up, 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 up. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Press, 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 press. Eight. Six. There's four, three, Take your left ankle on your right thigh. Take your left hand as thread in between your thighs, grasping onto your hamstring or your shin. Flex the left away from you. Pull the right knee toward you. Three breaths right there. No going into abs and double flex. Exhale, pull even more tight. And then press the right foot down, left foot. Take the right knee on top of your left leg. This time it's going to be your other hand, your right hand is thread. Knee away from the on the right side, knee towards the left side. Three more breaths. Good. For two more. Good. And then just take your knees, hands to your knees, or your knees. We're going to work low curl to high curl today. So no weights to start. Get your feet in a position to apart. Get your fingertips to touch the base of the head. Do a big inhale though. And on your exhale, pull your low back into your mat. Check your tailbone and lift your chest in place. Now while you heel, I want you to scoop your belly even more. Go ham. And then tail comes underneath you. And then press your head into your hands a little bit. Create a little bit of weight there as you come up and down. Pilates chest lift right here as you exhale. Down for eight. Good for seven. We have to sit for five. A little higher for four. For three. Good two. Hold the elbow one. Teeny tiny little squeeze. So anchor into your feet. Tailbone underneath you. Small peach underneath your chin as you lift. And lift right here for eight. Seven. For six. For five. For four. Keep pulsing, lift your right shoulder to tabletop lift. Now remember, it should feel hard when your knee is past your hip, not towards your chest. You have eight, you have six, good for four. We will add a toe tap as we tap the knuckles down, lower, exhale, feel your knuckles in your toe. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, you have eight. Good for seven, exhale, for six, and lift, for five, for three, for four, on the rise, for three, for good for two, holding up on one, teeny tiny pulse for eight, seven, six, for five, for four, three, two, hold point the toe, and flex, and point, just hold the chest up, we're finding length to the hamstring, and then lean the core contraction, you have eight, exhale, for seven, exhale, just holding the chest, for four, exhale, for three, exhale, for two, exhale, now on one, hold the toe up, take your hands, interlace them, and press them away from you, over to the right side as you lift, pointing the right toe, sorry, that is, yes, your right toe, reaching to the right with the bottom part of your palms as you lift for eight, good for seven, Yes, for six, just getting into those little groups. One more time, you did it there front across, two, four, three, two, hands grab the thighs, extend your left leg forward, it's inhale, and exhale, two more, inhale, and exhale, two more, inhale, and exhale, one more, inhale, and exhale, hold that left leg up, take the right foot down, take the hands behind the head, flex, and point, inhale, exhale, left side for eight, hold the up, hold the up, take your hands, interlace them and reach to the left for eight, I almost forgot about this, seven, you would be so super sad, six, good for five, reach longer through the top toe for four, good for three. We're going to lift shoulder for your neck. For two. Awesome. On one. Now hands behind the head. Now flex and pull. I almost got it right. So close to getting it right. I'm every day so close to nailing life and the night is something like that. For four. Good three. Exhale. For two. Exhale. Awesome. On one, hold the exhale. Take the knee down. Take the knee up. Take the chest up. From here, we tap the toe and ankles and exhale and exhale. It's inhale, inhale, and exhale. Exhale right here. Tap, and lift, and lower, slower, and lift, and squeeze. Three more. Down to the ground, and lift, lift. Two more. Down. Down and lift, lift. One more, down, down and lift to the tempo. We take it down and up and lower and lift for eight. Good, good. Seven. Guess it's six. For five. For four, we'll hold that left leg perpendicular. Three, don't stop. Two, awesome. Hold the left leg up and pulse right here for eight. Seven. Five or four, keep pulsing. Take your left foot down right here. You have seven, six. We'll take it back to that end. And four, three, two. Up and down. It's right here. It's lifting each and lowering each. Exhale and inhale. For eight, good, good. Pull your abs to lift your chest. For four, for three, for two. I want you to hold it down for one. Just hold. Do your low belly. Press your feet down. For eight, lift your tail. Six. Good, good. For four, three, two. Inhale, drop the head and lift your arms right above your shoulders. Inhale to prepare. And on the exhale, slowly walk. You can use your back of your thighs if you need to and give yourself a big hug. So we started low curl. We're working the high curl. And I have a little surprise for you. Yay! I love surprises, Dana. Squeeze your knees together. Take just one weight. Take just one weight. Rest it first right below your knees, so not on your knees. And then take a big inhale breath. Remember, forehead, nose, chin are stacked right now. Keep that. Tuck your tail and pull your belly in. Still soft into your elbows. Inhale, lift the chest. And on the exhale, pull your low belly in. Tuck your tail underneath you. Good. One more time. Big inhale. And on the exhale, pull and pull down and up and lower and lift. So as you do this, you can keep your weight in your hands right here. This should create a deeper core contraction and deeper tuck, or you can start to bring your weight right above that point using your arms right here. Now, if you feel too much in your neck, you can either drop the weight or take your weight back down or take your hands behind your thighs as well. You have eight, squeezing your knees together for seven, tight tuck. For six, y'all doing amazing today. For five, feel amazing every day. For four, good, good. Three, pull for two. Big core set today, right? Being tiny little tuck for eight. You're like, no shit. Seven, six, for five. For four, three, two, bicep curls right here. It's bicep. Release. Don't you love when I state the obvious? When I'm like, you're in legs in balance as we're all falling to the ground, you're like, no shit, Dana. Awesome. Exhale and inhale. So when you take that bicep curl, you should feel more weight go to your curl. Exhale and inhale. You have eight. Good, good. For seven. Yes, yes. For six. For five. You got it. Four. For three. And two, we'll hold that way long and twist to the right on one. Just twist it right and right and right and right. For eight, seven, six. That weight turned from like 2 to 200 or 3 to 300 or 5 to 500, right? For four, three, two. Hold and tuck right here. Pull back. Pull back and tuck. Now squeeze together. Now I can see you. For eight, seven. Best smile. Six, five. For four, three, two, now left and right. Take it left, take it right. For seven, for six, for five, for four, for three, two, on one. Hold it left right here. Squeeze, and twist, for eight, seven, for six, for five, for four, three, two, now hold back. For eight, for seven, for six, there's five, for four, three, two, and twist on one side, side. Last eight, last seven, last six. Here comes the surprise. And four, three, two, on one. You need to put your weight down. But that's not your surprise. Oh. So, as we all know, it's like one of our most favorite people's birthdays yesterday. Yeah. Well, when you're as great as Terry is, you get to celebrate for a whole week.
So we will continuously have Dean surprises all week for Terror. Yesterday, she got saying happy birthday in Cycle, her birthday mountain climbers. But I didn't think she wanted any more birthday mountain climbers today, so we're going to do birthday bicycles. Instead.
That's better.
I think that could be the park tradition, is the birthday bicycles. Okay? So these are my only rules, and yes, I do have rules around the birthday song. It has to be loud, or we start over. Jerry is turning 33 yesterday. This is hard to believe, I know.
Yeah.
She is so young in her heart, soul, and body, and mind. But she is, yes, 33. You might have thought she was 28. So you have to.
She was 19.
Yeah. See,
there you go.
Yes. But so you have to do the bicycles, and after the birthday song, and you have to count to 30.
Wait, after the birthday song?
Yeah. So you still have to do the birthday song, but then the 33 extra bicycles. Yes, I know. You wish he was 28 right now.
Yeah.
You'd have to do 5 bucks. So, but remember, if it's not loud, we start over. And that is on me and Terry's call. We will make that call. So, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Count them. Tradition is to have a donut on your birthday. However, we're doing a sprinkle donut, a Quest bar, so it's more healthy.
Hold on. That's awesome.
Big time. Can we get it in?
Oh, she got the candle.
Oh, Mina, will you take a picture of us?
Yes. The birthday.
And then we'll take a, we'll stretch one, but you gotta go probably too.
I do have a friend, but I can get it.
Yeah, and then we're gonna. I just want a group picture, and then I'll. I don't know how to ever use lighters. Okay, so you can make the biggest wish ever.
All right. Even that dog's wishing happy birthday.
Yay! I love you. So you can leave it. Oh.
Wait, we need it one in front of the sign.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, the sign.
Everybody, come over here real quick. I'm going to take a picture of all of y'all. Sweet. So you hold your birthday. We'll relight it for, what is it called? Like ambiance?
Effect.
Yes. So hold
that's that.
That's
a fancy candle.
It is. Isn't it pretty?
Yeah.
Right.
I know. I got those on Amazon.
That's crazy.
Okay, everybody get in.
Wait, should we go around so we can see the sign?
Should I? Here, what if I do this?
What if we get down?
There you go.
Look, it's still lit. That's awesome, right? Like this, right? Oh, what am I? Oh, yay! Nice, Terry. Happy birthday, girl. Yes. Aww, that is so cool, Jane. Look, it stays lit. Yeah, it's, I know. And they have little candle holders, too, but they didn't stand
How
up.
Cute.
I tested it.
Are those special candles?
No, they're not. I mean, I don't know. They're on Amazon, if that makes sense.
Oh, you buy them at the grocery store.
And then I'll put that in there. And that's yours. And then I'll warm everybody else. Let's stretch a little bit.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah. And then I know Mina has to go. If you have to go, totally. But just take your feet together. The people on the video watching the video, if it's not Mindy or Coralie, are going to be like, what are they doing? Take your feet together and just forward fold over your body. But it is something, I feel like this
very
is
nice.
Much more than a workout group. This is a workout, this is a fitness family. So I just love each and every one of you. And I love sharing the different milestones we all have in our life. Like we had Pam's kidneyversary, her 10-year kidneyversary this year. Had the reconnection between Melinda and Lucia the other day. And
that was awesome.
I just want to keep sharing these moments with you guys. And then from here, just roll up the spine. Take your left ankle over your right thigh. Take your left heel in. I'll see you later. Sorry, Maria.
Take care.
Left hand behind you. Then just hug the knee in. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist. Then inhale, reach the crown of the head. Exhale, twist a little bit more deeply. Take one more big breath in. And exhale, twist, twist, twist. And we all know what kind is the best push-up. It's a miniature one. Over to the right. As you bow down, you should feel your outer hip open. And then just switch your legs, swap your legs. So your left heel comes in. It would be your right foot across your left knee. And then right hand behind you. And again, you can just hug in or create that stop sign position. Inhale, reach the crown of the head. And exhale, twist. Good. Inhale, lengthen. And exhale, twist a little bit more. And one more breath goes in. And breath in. That little miniature push-up. You can make it low and slow, right? To just stretch the spine, QL, the outer hip. And then this time as you come up, just cross the shins for one last stretch. Press your knees down, lift your hips up for a hip flexor stretch after all those abs that you will be feeling like no tomorrow on Sunday.
Wait till tomorrow.
And then press your hips down, take your hands to your heart and close your eyes. Thanks for like totally just offering yourselves up every time you come here with total authenticity. Like just a space and a place for us to just be us, who we are, when we want to be. Just ourselves, no facades. And I love that about each and every one of you, the opportunity to commune with people that just want to be free. And thank you for letting me into that space and that energy as well. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Awesome. Yay. Yay. And it's a glorious weather, and it's Terry's
awesome.
Oh,
God, yeah.
Beautiful. Well, thank you for the
kids. Oh my gosh, of course.
You guys said thank you.
Yay. I don't, you told me one time you liked red.